Well, joining me now, and it gives me great pleasure to introduce Andy Mcliesh, the current number one plate holder on the 450 class. Well, welcome along, Andy. Great to see you. You've had a great season so far.
Yeah, no, it's been real good. I started off racing Troy Baylor's Classic at the start of the year and ended up getting a ride overseas and went and did three rounds over there and ended up with a broken wrist, but here I am in Australian Tourism.
Yeah, no, that's great, mate. And, as you said earlier, you've got a new bike for 2014 that's been provided to you by one of our sponsors at the race meeting. It looks absolutely sensational.
Yeah, no, it's turned out really good. A few extras on it, and the big thing's the stick kit from Ubermoto. They've done a great job.
Yeah, no, they've got all the bikes in there, they've moved. Now, as you said, you had a bit of an accident overseas, probably, so you haven't been doing that much riding. Yesterday, in practice, you were looking good out there.
Nah, it looked good yesterday. I've only done half a day on the bikes in 7.5 weeks, so I just hope your fitness holds up.
Good luck for today and tomorrow, and hopefully we'll see you up on that handstand.
Rightio, can't wait.
Good on you, mate.